hardly heartless for a tragic artist, best still needed to know.